emergency power the guard's computer only shows local files, and I have no desire to see what he got up to in his spare time. Yeah, Strauss. Okay, we need main power restored to the central database if we're gonna find Maya's brother Nathan.
Bloody hell. Back in the Requiem days, I had no idea what you guys were actually dealing with.
Dimensional fucking breach happened right after I set your sorry asses free.
Amp unit activated.
I'd rather not speculate beyond saying that every plan involving you tends to turn to excrement.
System modulation failure. Reboot in process.
Okay, don't make the same mistake again!
Yuck! That's like a rotten watermelon falling off a shelf.
It appears that, much like us, our guard was no big fan of Dr. Moody. She was in charge of this horror factory. Modi. I know the name.
Kaboom!
She's not terribly concerned with the ethical side of her work. And that's me saying that.
I'm not surprised you know of her, Peck. I can't believe you didn't cross paths at the I'm a Disgrace to Science convention.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
Am I supposed to take comfort in the fact that my amp designs actually work? Part of me does.
Amp unit energized. Area 1 online.
More amps, more possibilities. Try. Raptor 1, we have power.
I was about to say the same. Helipad came on a second ago. Fingers crossed, I can do the same for the Hilo.
Ammo and 6 years of pent-up rage. Who else wants some?
Six years in that cell. Wherever Richtofen it is, you and I are gonna bury him.
Damn straight. That motherfucker picked the wrong people to stick in a cage.
Desk. Feels good to get hands.
Unit activated. Please stand by.
Tear them to pieces!
Crystal maturation failure. Reboot in process.
An amp powers up faster than you can microwave a TV dinner. Next time, defend it till the little bell dings.
And vinegar to face this head on and laugh.
Ha, ha. Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
That effectively dropped their IQ to zero.
Crystal maturation failure. Reboot in process. In the face. Lucky me! I'll dedicate the pile of bodies I leave behind to you. Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
So, now I can add ex-convict to my list of accomplishments. Not exactly my finest hour.
The old doctor would be a pile of leftovers by now.
Online.
I'm afraid Dr. Modi escaped in a mini-sub with your warheads. Clever.
Max Armor!
My warheads? I should take credit for my genius. The accolades, the awards, they should be mine!
Thank you.
just needs good people, and we'll root out all the bad ones, believe me.
Done here. Never thought I'd perform one. Tougher than a rhino's hide, and twice as headstrong.
Thank you.
trying to fix your teeth, but I might have gone a bit too far.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
Raptor 1, Sky Tours is open for business.
If we weren't so busy, I reckon I could break my push-up record.
Unit energized. Area 3 online.
Shit. This protocol dictates the hard drive gets moved during a red alert. Maya's gonna freak out when she hears that.
Dr. Peck. If we have boots on the ground who can search for the hard drive, she will find it.
Interesting. There's an encrypted file in the database written by Technical Officer Anya Tanofsky. Workshop that, quote, can be found if you're so inclined. Most will be refused.
Waypoint marked. British to me, I guess. stingy when dispensing lethal force. I'm sure you understand.
That vermin just evolve? Excuse me, you cannot do that! That is not how natural selection works!
Just ground the fuckers. Shit's getting serious. We gotta up our game.
Qualifies military superiority, but it's still good. Thank you.
vitamin C4 in your ear, and twice as entertaining. These butt-ugly bastards ain't fucking around. Well, neither am I.